Agencies and organizations are combining their resources to help flood victims in Potter and Randall counties. The Amarillo Office of Emergency Management is running a resource center at the Randall County Fire Station Event Center. The center has been open throughout the afternoon, but will be closing tonight at 7. As many as 16 organizations will be available to provide information and assistance.